You got four of mine?
Three.
You should keep one.
Damn, dude, we need a Trey's Mulligan. All right.
No. You need to get crippled, that's what.
All right, and welcome. Okay, trader's done. We got, trader's not done yet.
Trader's not done. Emperor just finally chose.
Tough decision. I've got a big decision here.
Win or lose the game.
Right,
you have the explore sheet outside of your hidden area. Or inside your hidden area. We can't
start that up. Oh, so I put it inside, yeah?
Okay. Outside. It's currently just like barely touching the edge of the... Thanks.
Okay.
All right, we should have, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So there should be 26 back on the stack. Oh, someone already did the treachery cards here.
Yeah, I did it in preparation for the X.
Okay.
So it's waiting on your traders, people. AKA face dancers. Give me those save leaders.
Did someone post the link for the stream for Facebook?
Oh, shit. I'll go do that right now, actually.
I know a few people on there wanted to watch.
Watch the pain and suffering of Krell.
Yeah, like the last invitational. Freaking Krell Crush into Family Atomics.
We need three more traders, according to Krell's math.
Yes.
Yeah, it's me. I've got a tough choice. I've made it now.
I had a tough choice.
I'm struggling with lag quite a bit.
Oh, he's lagging. You good.
Yeah, don't watch the stream. Won't lag.
Yeah, I just sent the link on Facebook, one of the Facebook groups.
Well, thank you. And Finn needs to check his connection.
Looks like Ridwan might be getting his game in.
Maybe.
Give me one sec. I'm just going to go nearer to my router. It'll take me 2 minutes.
A router? Or isn't it a router?
You got 2 minutes starting now, yeah, then Ridwan takes over.
It's called route. See, it's called a router.
Oh, I'm not sure. Whatever it is, I need to be closer to it. So I'm just going to...
Here we have Roto-Rooter, which is like a plumbing service.
Yeah.
Alright, you're disconnecting for me. Maybe that is too close to the router?
Yep, Ridwan with the stellar commentary there.
I'm wondering how Ridwan says router now.
Well, I'm sure he says router now after hearing this.
Router.
Well, wait, this is America. We take the U's out of words, right? That's the difference between America
and English. Dragon Jade, could you hold on to this for me for a bit?
Disgusting. Give it to the trash. I don't want to hold on to that disgusting thing.
All right, for people who don't know, this is the second invitational. We got three new players this time. The returning players are myself, as Fremen, Jane, who was Fremen last time's playing the Bene Gesserit, and then one of the champs from last game Central got stuck with the Bene Talaxu, as he would call it. Getting stuck with it, that is.
Prefer to get.
I offered to trade you. Did you not want the Emperor?
I want the Emperor. Yeah, I'll trade with you right now, man.
I offered it way early on, and you're like,
nope, I'm not trading out my traders. We're stuck.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm back. One sec. Okay. I think it's a bit better now. Man, sorry about that.
All right.
not gonna make it that's enough. Random.
Did you shuffle it from the Dragon Jade?
Yeah, I just did.
All right. Fremen's got their face dancers. We do placement next. So Atreides is, and we agreed that BG gets two after the Fremen. Well, I said we didn't agree. Fremen will start with three for Daikin and Tabor, and then seven regular in False Wall South.
Well, that's your first mistake.
Who said that?
X.
Going down between you two.
It's gonna go down.
Happen. So next is what? Treachery cards. Ix, go ahead and look.
Yeah. So you have pocket poison blade for the Ix.
Pocket poison blade coming right up.
Cool hods.
Oh yeah.
Cool hods all around.
And you might as well do the storm already, but don't reveal it.
Poison blade or artillery strike. It's a tough choice.
That just means it's four shields and two snoopers. I guess five shields it could be.
Five shields and projectile weapon.
I'm gonna take a poison blade.
Okay.
Is that binding? Everyone else draw one.
Man.
Fucking hell. Started with this card as my pocket card for, I think, my past three games.
All right. We do Storm, right?
Ready?
And then X placement afterwards, right?
15. So back three.
All right. Then X placement.
Going right to that depression. Oh, log us out.
Okay, and the time is 10 after. Let's see how long this takes.
6 hours later.
There is a stipulation. If there is a turn one win, we were going to do a second game.
What about a turn two win?
No.
All right. Cool.
All right. So we agreed no thumper, so we do spice blow for the first turn. All right. Chom Charity, BG.
Oh, sake.
And we know there are. We are going to bid on six cards, so here's seven for the X. Is anyone Karamining?
Whatever could.
No.
Once, twice, three times. All right. We got a 30. So go ahead and look, X. We got a 30 second timer for it. So any deals you need to make now?
No deals.
Everybody's interested in the safe leader.
Well, nah, I'm fine.
On the top.
Okay. On the top. All right.
Interesting.
You interested in the safe leader, PT?
No. Because I need my new die.
Any Karama for Atreides' Prescience? Going once, twice. Go ahead, do your thing. Atreides, okay. Run the Ox.
So, bribes for cards will. Standard deal will be one spice to peek at one card unless otherwise stated. And NDAs on all of those, on all of that. So, any bribes on card number one?
Dragon, I can tell you a leader who was safe when the treachery card was handed back in.
What are these type of deals? I'm taking deals on a trade's prescience. Anyway, so I hear nothing, so we will begin card number one with the BT who is passing.
I'll start the bid at one.
Three.
Four.
Pass.
I'm sorry, I should have taken one for Chome Charity Token.
You don't get it for BG.
Oh, I do not. You're correct. That's right.
I'll do five.
I'll pass.
Pass. Five to the BG.
Dragon Jade, can I send you a secret message?
Yes. All right. Card number two, then. Again, bribes. Okay, no bribes. So beginning with the Emperor.
I'll start it at one.
Three.
Four.
I'll go five.
I'll do six.
Pass.
Pass.
Emperor, permission to give you secret comms.
Sure thing.
Okay. That card went to the Emperor for six, I believe.
Talaxu, secret comms.
Go ahead, Donna.
All right, sure. On to card number three, then. Bribes again. Going once, going twice. All right, I hear no bribes. Being with the Fremen, then.
Three.
Four.
Five.
Pass.
Six.
Pass. Six for the X. Okay, on to card number four then. Again, bribes. No one wants to bribe the Atreides this game. How sad. Okay, so card number one, beginning with the X.
Pass.
Atreides will bid three.
Four.
I'll do five.
Pass.
Trace will bid six.
I'll do seven.
Got me, Emperor. Pass. Seven to the Emperor. Enjoy it.
Oh, boy.
Yeah, all right. On to card number five, then. Again, still bribes.
Hello, everyone.
I'll still open Dragon Jade.
Yeah, BG, go on. You can look.
Hey, Iggs, don't forget about your technology ability.
Yeah, I'm not forgetting.
Okay, so this card begins with the Atreides. Atreides will start the bid at three.
I'll do four.
Yeah, I'll pass. Towards the Emperor.
Yeah.
The Emperor is full.
Careful, that's what happened to me last invitational.
Yeah, there's one key difference about the Emperor in this one.
This is good.
He didn't buy three worthless cards like I did.
No, but that's not a binding no. Alright, and the final card. Beginning with the beginning with BG. Who's passing? BT pass. Emperor pass. Fremen.
Three. Let me have one card, please.
Four.
What a chance.
I'll do four.
BT bid five, did they?
Yep.
Fuck it. Six. I take it you pass.
You know I don't have the money.
Yeah. I mean, who knows? Maybe you have that pocket Karama. There you go. Six spice to the Emperor.
Said the Atreides being broke right there?
It does kind of seem like it, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Emperor, go pick on Atreides. Perfect.
Yeah, sure.
All right. There's no revivals, and we go to ship and movement, starting with the Talaxu. And that's more than 10 seconds you're going to need.
Yeah.
That's some speed dune right there.
Yeah.
Better get go. Go fast.
Sorry. Yeah. Guess we should have done BG.
There we go.
Hello. That's
a BT.
Does BT flip?
Did BG no, flip? But put an advisor emoji.
All right. Go ahead.
Go ahead.
Wow. Fast.
What, you were surprised? I've got two opportunities to get my leader skilled.
The Emperor is going to ship 5.
Sadaka?
No.
Oh, yeah. It will cost 1 spice for anybody to peek at the spice blow.
Go straight upon you. See,
I'll wait till my
turn. Go right ahead, Fremen.
All right, I'll take you up on that bribe, Atreides.
Okay, go ahead.
Oh, BG, is that advised?
Yeah, I advised to the border sink.
All right, I'm going to deploy 10 into the Great Flat, and then I will move 7 to. No, I'll keep the 7 there, actually. Yeah, I'll keep the 7 there. Go ahead. X, your turn.
Now, Crow, I know you don't play advanced much, but you know, you do get the spice from 2X.
I know. I'm good. Oh, I'm, when I reveal the storm, it's going to be the bottom of the deck every time, so when I peek, it's the bottom card, so...
Atreides, do you want to do a deal on this spice here?
What sort of deal are you looking at?
Well, if I kind of don't go for it and leave it to you, you give me 2 spice and you take 4?
If I get that spice, sure.
Okay, are you going
to... Sorry?
How are you going to reach it?
That's it.
I'll ship into Arakeen and move to the old cap.
That's a good point. Yeah. Both are blocked off.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, all right, never mind, Ix. Go do your own thing.
Yeah, yeah, deals are fine. Okay.
So you can back your HMS.
I will, I'm gonna pass.
Okay. BG, you have any plans going for the spice over up in Old Gap?
No, not really, no.
Okay. Good to know. Is okay. That, sure.
I mean, it wasn't part of the deal, so it's not binding, but okay.
I mean, yeah, but you know, I'll take you at your word, Jane. You're pretty trustworthy.
Sorry, did Ix not do anything?
Ix passed.
No, Ix passed.
I did get in his head.
No, it's the right call. The right call given the circumstances. Okay. All this fucking spice flowing on the other side of the planet. Typical.
We need to hurry up and get to Mentat phase. I already drank a beer. I need another one.
For the viewers,
for the viewers, I'll move two Atreides troops over into the old gap, and that will be it.
All right, Bene Gesserit, on the clock.
What did Atreides ship? Sorry,
I did not ship.
Okay. I will ship one here.
Does the Emperor flip?
No, BG is going to regret it, though.
Oh, all shit. Right. BG's going for a win.
BG turn one win. Let's see it.
Thank you for watching the Crail Invitational 2.
All right, well, at least I'll know something because he fights.
I should have went into 2 weeks. All right, okay. Let's go to combat.
Starting with BT combat.
Yes, what is the voice?
Sorry.
Oh, which one would you like to do first?
Depends on the deal, Dragon Jade.
I can make no promises.
Pressing's gonna be.
Pressing is, what weapon are you playing?
If that is a pressing, I will do this battle for. Is that your definitive pressing?
Yeah.
Alright, no boy.
Okay.
Vichy, I did not agree to keep it calm.
Sorry, what
I'm
was
just
the,
testing it.
Okay.
I'm ready and give you Quisatch.
Sorry, what? Central, you cut out there for a pit for me.
I am ready to get my leader killed and give you Quisatch.
I appreciate it.
Emperor, permission for secret comms. From X.
Sure.
Hey, Corral, that the Fremen crush is somewhat disappointing.
It was.
You're gonna pull this shit again, Finn?
Yeah, whatever you say, Teal. Rolls eyes hard.
Oh, the beachy crush, I love it.
Yeah, nothing can go wrong. What's the worst that'll happen?
The BG wins.
What? Could you please kill my leader?
Is Blin or Gurney a traitor? Well, I guess a face dancer.
I'll not be choosing to call Blin as a traitor at this time.
Gurney a face dancer. All right.
Like, I have to pay attention, so you didn't need to ask if it's a face dancer. I will tell.
Three Atreides die. That's a nice markup towards the Kwisatz. I was really tempted about dialing at all, but...
All right, battle for Karthag here. Who What's the voice?
The voice?
Oh, thank you. Yeah.
What is the voice?
Voice is... Don't use a... Don't use a projectile weapon.
Oh.
If you say so.
Wait. He must have got that as his pocket card then.
I've had Jabba Cloak as my pocket card in my last 3 games. Starting to get sick of it.
Sucks. Just sucks.
Just gotta smoke it if you got it.
Smoke them if you got it. Fuck.
Yep, reveal.
Oh, Zol, I love you. I fucking love Zol.
Zol.
All right, is Zol a traitor?
Zol for the win.
Zol is not a traitor, no.
All right, so the Benny Tylaxu wins 5.5-5.
Okay. That's great.
Oh, Zol.
BG, I have to do it.
All right, so that's all Tylaxu. We go to Emperor's Battle here against the Bene Gesserit. What is the voice?
Don't use a shield.
No shield. The timer is starting right now. 2 minutes.
Huh. playing it a bit heavy there, aren't you, Bene Gesserit?
What do you mean?
Nothing.
All right, the BG is ready for battle.
Oh, also, I'll be taking the axolotl tanks. I forgot to claim them from earlier.
You're welcome.
I appreciate it.
Oh, I forgot to take spice from earlier. Sorry.
I hope I'm not wrong on this. This could be really, really bad start for the Emperor.
Let's see.
Courage.
Ready?
Courage.
Smoke him if you got him, man.
I'm ready. Yep. Alright.
Nice.
Is Cade the traitor?
Is Cade or you not a traitor, the traitor?
Okay.
Right.
Huh.
So Emperor wins 3 against 0.5.
Don't play a shield, but I didn't. You're confusing me.
So dang. Collect 5 for the dead leader.
And that brings us to spice collection then.
Spice collection, collect for the cities. Atreides, Fremen, collect the big stack here. Fremen's got stacks now.
Stacks, baby.
Or just stack, I should say. I don't have stacks. All right, did BG collect for Tuix?
Yep.
All right, Mintat pause phase.
I'll collect my bribes.
Yeah, collect bribes. Bop, bop, bop. Does BT want to change out a face dancer? Okay, does Ridwan want to talk to anyone?
Does anyone want to talk to Ridwan?
Nope.
That's the better question.
So...
Okay. I want to talk to you.
I'm taking 2 minutes here to go. Well, putting 2 minutes on a clock. I'm going to go grab a beer. I'll be right back. We'll start with turn two, storm phase.
Yeah, Ick, where you're going to be moving the stronghold.
Sorry, say that again. Yeah, I'm going to move it here. Wind pass.
Yeah.
In the top section of wind pass?
Yeah, top section of wind pass.
Did you pay for the storm?
I haven't checked the storm.
Did you pay for it, though?
So, I don't see how the hidden mobile stronghold can get there, though.
From here? 1, 2, 3.
Oh, you said wind pass.
Oh, I wind pass north.
I know, I'm messing with you.
Stop messing with me!
You know, you can get there, too, Dragon Jade. You just have to go
up and down. Oh, yeah, you can. You're in south, only. No,
BG, do you agree?
You're in Sealago South, and you get there.
All right. So, I'm back. I grabbed 2 beers, so I won't have to do this next
turn. Oh, yeah.
Grab 10.
Cool. So, is that where the hit strong
secret comes?
It is.
All right. Okay. So, revealing the storm is 1.
God damn it.
Weather control.
Fuck sake!
I'm gonna play weather control.
All right.
Thank you.
Where's it going?
I'm gonna move at 1.
All right.
I like it.
Fuck. That is ridiculous.
Just to free up the card.
Yep.
Excellent. So we go to the spice blow phase. Anyone playing Thumper?
Okay. I was supposed not to.
Shai Halud.
No.
In the Great Flat. And then it pops up in Haga Basin. And now we Nexus.
I would like to ally with the Emperor first hand.
I'd like to ally with the Emperor. Emperor, I can Emperor guarantee denies... you I can guarantee you like the best card.
Look at this.
Oh. Emperor. Commission for secret comms.
Yeah, Trades, I'll go with you.
All right.
No, wait, Emperor, one moment before you do that. Before you do that.
What's going on? Can't hear people.
Emperor?
Yeah.
Emperor.
If Emperor doesn't ally with me, then Jane, let's go.
No, I'm gonna go with the Atreides.
Gotta save yourself from the Scum Alliance. I like it.
Okay, let's go. Let's
go, Crow.
Thank you
for the information, though, Ix.
I'll take it.
Emperor, would you like to relay that information to the Atreides?
Freminix. I agree.
Yeah.
BT, you want to ally?
You want to ally?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah. I'll give you a look.
Alliances are set, so the Fremen get to ride the worm. Where should I ride?
The car ride.
I'm gonna go to Arakeen, I think. Yeah.
Yes.
Going to Arakeen. So we do Spice Pile B now. In Habanya Erg. Alright. So Chome Charity, does anyone claim? Besides BG. Alright.
Good luck.
Bidding phase, number of cards in hand, starting with the Emperor.
I have three.
Fremen has one.
I have two.
The Atreides has one.
Two.
One.
So we do six cards, so seven for Ix. And I assume the ally can look, too.
Yeah.
Well,
Thank you. Ally.
Yep.
Card number 7.
Yeah.
That on the bottom, I would suggest.
I think the top.
Top? Oh yeah, top. I forget. I'm not used to the advance rules. JK, no.
Look, it's okay. You can be a basic little bitch.
I am a basic bitch. Sorry, I guess I should ask if anyone was Karamani that bit of lady first, but anyone gonna Karama Atreides Prescience? All right, Atreides, take it away.
All right, Emperor, feel free to look.
All right.
Card number 1, beginning with Emperor.
I'll start at 1.
Fremen 2.
I will pass.
Emperor, can you subsidize me?
Of course I can.
3.
I'll pass.
I'm not gonna bid against my ally.
4.
I'll go 5.
6.
Emperor.
Keep going.
7.
Pass.
7 for the Atreides.
Alright.
Here,
I'm showing 7.
I appreciate it. Beautiful. Okay, on to card number 2 then, beginning with the Fremen.
Fremen would start with 1.
Emperor, feel free to look. Yeah, Ridwan. Sorry, 1 second. Ridwan, right there. So, sorry. Anyway, Emperor, feel free to look. And at Fremen.
Did one.
Ix pass. Atreides will bid 2.
3.
Pass.
Em- mm. I'll bid 4.
I will pass.
5.
I will, pass. 5 to the Fremen.
You gonna switch it for the top, Krell?
I forget. Yeah, I think I'll switch it for the top card. So this one gets discarded, right?
Yeah. Discard.
Face up, right? Yeah.
Yeah.
So you discarded.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Give up the Hunter Seeker.
All right.
Sorry. Cool move ability. Sorry, just 1 second. Sure. Alright, cool. So, on to card number 3. Emperor, feel free to look.
Okay.
Beginning with the Ix.
Ix will bid 1.
Yeah. Oh, Ix bid 1. Atreides will bid 3.
I will pass.
You want this card, Ally?
Do you have spice?
Yeah, I got spice.
What's the bid at?
3 to the Atreides.
I'll bid.
So I'll go.
Drop me a note. On how much you can sub me. But I'll bid. I'll bid 4.
Yeah, Atreides will go 5.
Ix will go 6.
Emperor?
If you want it.
Do you quite want this card? I'll bid 7.
Alright, go for it.
Cool. I appreciate it, Emperor. You're too kind.
Yeah. Really am.
Okay. On to on to the next card. Emperor, feel free to look. This card begins with the Ix, I believe.
Bid 1.
No, it doesn't begin with the Ix. I'm so sorry. It begins with the Atreides. So sorry about that.
No worries.
Atreides will pass. I'll let the Emperor go take this one. BG, do you pass?
Yeah, I pass.
Alright, cool.
I'll bid 1.
I'll bid 2.
Can I go for it, Krell, or do you want this one?
Yeah, you can go for it, that's fine.
4.
I'll pass.
I'll pass.
Pass.
4 to the Ix.
Are you alright to sub me that, Krell?
I can sub you 3 of it.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Alright.
On to card number 5, Ben. Yeah, card number 5, being with the Bene Gesserit. Feel free to look again, Emperor.
And this
look?
BT may not look. BG pass, BT pass, Emperor.
If I ask, you really missed it.
No.
What's the bid at?
2.
I believe 2 to the Emperor.
Thurman 4.
I will pass.
Shreys will pass.
I'll do 5.
Pass.
Pass.
Pass. 5 to the Emperor. I believe the Emperor is now full.
The Emperor is now full.
Alright, last card.
final card.
Which should it go to the team?
What?
Can I switch to the guild faction mid-game?
No.
You wish.
Yeah, you sure wish.
Chose guild.
Well, guild wasn't an option. This card begins with the Bennett Tleilaxu.
Can I look at it?
I'll pay it two.
Yes. Go ahead.
Two.
Four.
Pass.
I'll go five.
Pass.
Six.
Pass.
Five to the Atreides. I appreciate it, Emperor. And Atreides is now full.
Excellent. All right.
Crow, I got a question. I fully revive with two, but can I choose to revive just one?
Yeah. I don't see why you couldn't.
Nice.
Okay. That's me too, man.
All right. So we go to revivals. Remember, we're doing this in storm order now.
Oh, yeah.
I have no revivals.
Fremen has nothing.
No revivals. Ix have no revivals. Atreides.
Atreides will be reviving two troops, and that triggers the axolotl tanks, so I'll put one spice on them.
Sure, I'll revive mine. What? What has happened?
You get your leader back.
Why?
Because I'm a knight ally.
Yeah, he sent a price of zero.
Okay.
Yeah.
I thought because the party assessed clerics who cannot pay for life survival, I thought that was related to ability, but I guess not. Okay, thanks. And then I'll pay one for these two.
Okay, yeah. Take care, please.
I mean, this is not a bribe, you get this instantly.
Alright,
I'll take one for myself. One to my space, and the next turn I also get one spice, so. Mm-hmm.
Alright.
Alright, the Atreides will collect one spice from the axolotl tanks.
So we go ship and movement, starting with the... Sorry, BG flip first. There's nowhere to flip, so we start with the Emperor.
Huh.
Hey, Krell, have you been seeing my messages so far?
Emperor, I think you might want... Yeah, I like where your mind's heading.
I have two options.
Also, Emperor, feel free to look at the spice blow.
Okay.
Can the BG look at the spice blow?
No.
Wow.
Yeah, it's harsh, right?
Krell, you've seen them yet?
Mm-hmm.
Cool. I've asked you a question in there as well, just out of interest.
I've seen.
You don't need to answer.
And I wasn't. Welcome to being an alliance with Krell. Population you.
I'm still extremely laggy, guys, just so you know.
So the hidden stronghold is in storm, correct?
Yes, it is.
Oh, wow.
That's really annoying.
The Mad Max rule is great. I loved when that was the thing.
All right, I'm going to ship six. I'm going to ship all my Sardaukar, one Norm guy, and this normal man is going to walk into Siege Tabar.
All right. Set it for Emperor.
That's all I got.
Go to Fremen. I think Fremen's just going to walk right into Tuix. It's a BG flip.
Yep.
Sorry, what are you up and about?
Well, one sec. Let me,
One sec.
One sec. Okay, I mean, yeah, go there. You've got all those guys there. Go there. Good.
Thank you. So BG does flip.
Yep.
All right. We go to the X. Fremen's done.
Krell, just one.
Currently going for the win.
This would have been a better play.
I think, yeah.
Yeah, probably. Didn't think about it, though.
I don't know.
Say go for spice.
I'll go for spice.
Really?
Oh. Let me peek at the storm too. You can peek at the storm as well, ally.
It's a storm?
Okay.
Can the BT look at the storm?
For 5 spice.
Make me sad.
Mm-hmm.
I'll drop. Dragon Jade will definitely go for me. Can you sub me some spice to Shipcraft?
Sure can.
Maybe 3 spice?
Alright.
I wish I was the build.
Did you get 1 for your token too? So, forget that.
I'm on for my token. I'm so 4. Shipping 4 guys. So I'll do 3 cyborgs and a suboid. Actually, I will send another suboid.
You don't get that spice till the end of the turn. Until the end of the turn. But if you need another, I can sub you another.
No, it's cool. Oh, go on, sub me another. Yeah, sub me another. Yeah, thank you. So, 3 cyborgs and
2 suboids.
2 suboids.
Going into Karthak, then to the spice, right?
Yeah.
Spice?
Alright. Atreides, go ahead.
Yeah. This is tricky.
Yeah, it is, isn't it?
I know, right?
Good game. Intriguing.
See how it plays out.
Atreides, what would be the price to know exactly who has a cheap hero for the rest of the game?
Yeah, I'm not gonna accept that deal right now.
What the fuck?
Sounds like someone's got the cheap hero face dancer.
And the voice.
And the voice. That's sick. Too bad the game's over this turn.
Sad.
Yep.
Talk, Dragon Jade.
Yeah, I know, right?
Advice, move everything to the polo sink and just party.
I like it.
The BG are down for sure.
Atreides will, do it like this. Yeah, I've got a good plan, I think. Alright, sure. Three spice to, the guild in their heart, the BT. Of course, unfortunately, it's not happening. Oh, damn, I just, I'm lagging super hard. Yeah, three spice, I'm going to ship three dudes into Arakeen, and then move my two dudes from the, Old Gap up there as well.
So you have a stack of what?
12? I have a stack of 10.
10?
10v10.
10v10.
Alright, Bene Gesserit, go right ahead. Looks like BT advised that shipment too.
Exactly.
I guess I can't really do anything, so... Do anything?
Like the attitude. All right, BT.
Hello there.
BT? BG, you can advise that. Where do you want to advise?
You're about to regret that.
BT will not be regretting it. BT is happy no matter the result of this fight.
All right. That's it.
No, I'm not done moving. All right.
Oh, sorry.
Either I am going to be voicing Lone Wanderer to play a weapon, or I'm going to be voicing Finn to be playing a weapon. Whichever bribes me first will not get the voice on them.
I don't care what you voice.
Since you replied first, and
either Finn or nobody, because I'm not.
Yeah, you're gonna get voiced, buddy.
Yeah, go right ahead.
All right. So let's go to combat then, starting with the Emperor's combat. Which one you want to do first?
The Emperor's gonna start over here in Siege Tabar.
All right. And what's the prescience?
The prescience is what defense are you gonna be playing?
The Shield Snooper.
Got it. Well. That's unfortunate.
It's unfortunate for me as well, Crow.
Timer's starting now.
Jade could have predicted this.
He could have.
But fuck it.
Well, sorry, never mind.
Finish my bed just at the wrong time.
5 spice for stake leader.
I'm good.
A full dial.
Yes, ally. Let's see what happens.
Let's see what happens.
Haha, nice. Nice. Alright, last gun shield explosion. Fuck me running.
Yeah, take those fate again.
Badaiken.
Somewhere else. The shield snooper's out too.
No. And I thought we won the game that turn, but...
I was just like, nice play to Emperor when he moved one troop over into Tabor.
Right.
Okay, on to the Emperor's other battle.
Yeah.
You must play artillery strike.
I must play artillery strike.
Yes.
Okay.
Alright, what's the prescience?
The answer is nothing.
What leader are you playing? Got him.
The...
Also, Emperor, you get the tech token.
Yeah, the prescience is, what defense are you playing?
Actually, no one won that battle with their last gun shield.
Sorry. No, it's okay. I'm so sorry, Kremen.
Sorry, what? Prescience question. was already asked by the Atreides.
That's not.
What?
Yeah, I'm sorry.
Get out of here.
Yeah, you're central.
Oh, is that how it works? You're in control of the pressions, right? You asked it.
That's. I hate you so much, Central.
I mean, he's not.
Are you really gonna count his? Okay.
I guess that's the prescience.
Wow. Okay. Sure.
I don't even know what the prescience question was.
You asked him what leader he was playing, apparently.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You literally said, the prescience is, what leader are you playing? And I answered immediately.
And I was answering in a joke.
What are the prescience?
What's the prescience? Just ask the prescience.
The prescience was going to be what your defense is. I don't really care what your leader is. I expect it to be Zol.
Do you hear the answer?
What was the answer?
He said no defense.
No defense. All right. Timer starting.
Cool.
And the voice was artillery strike, correct?
Yep. Must be played. BG, I did not agree to that.
But we're allies. Sure, it's not so bad.
All right. Was Blaine a traitor?
Nope. Thank you for the spice.
All right, collect one for the spice for the dead leader.
Kind of wanted Bashar to die.
All right, we go to the Fremen battle up here against the Atreides. What's the prescience?
The prescience is, what are you dialing?
I'm going to dial. Fuck it. We'll go max all 10.
Yeah, makes sense.
BT approves.
For the one spice you're going to get for him. For my guys, anyway. Well, I'm glad this game didn't end turn two. That last gun really saved it. I was confident we were winning this turn.
Yeah, I bet you were.
Forgot about the last gun.
No, good thing, you know.
What's that pocket?
Told me that there was a shield snooper around.
I mean, yeah. It was nice information to have.
Was that a pocket last gun?
No, I could have told you. I could have told you that someone had it.
You could have.
Yeah,
I see how this alliance is going now. It's okay.
Do you want to ally later?
No, it's actually glad. I'm glad this game's going a few turns. Oh, I'm sorry. Yeah, Fremen's ready. I forgot to start the timer.
Yeah, I'm just trying to figure out what leader I'm playing.
2 minutes starting now.
Can I make a recommendation, Dragon Jade?
Yes, you may.
Play Foofier.
Okay.
Fremen went for it. Fremen smoked them when they had it, while they had it, so.
Well, you know what? Let's go.
Yeah, let's do it. See what happens.
Let's do it.
Jami.
Je suis un ami de Jami.
Boom. Boom. Dead. All right. Is Jameis or Thufir a traitor?
I will not be calling
Jameis as well. Traitor.
Jami. Okay. I have something to say. Yeah, let me just get ready.
Father, wait. The sleeper's awoken.
Do you lose any troops the first turn?
I reinforced there. I lost total 6.
You did.
Okay.
That's true. He did. I forgot.
Father! The sleeper has awakened!
There we go.
There we go.
You had depth in it. Next time.
Yeah, that didn't quite hit the right note.
Give it a solid 7 out of 10.
I mean, desperate, sand in his throat.
Oh, when he's a little older and his balls drop a little more, maybe he can really get into it.
Yeah, maybe that'll do it.
Really reckon his balls are gonna drop at some point?
Well, what's his name? Kyle MacLachlan was like 25 when he played Paul, even though Paul was what, 16, I think.
Yeah, I mean that's John Travolta 40 playing in Grease, right?
I think Travolta was 25, but some of them were actually 40, yeah.
All right, cool. Do we have any more battles?
I think that's it. No.
Collection.
I think that's it.
Hey, Freeman, collect 1 for 2x.
Trey's collect 2 from Erikine.
I got 2 for Karthog.
Karthog.
So I can't move the hidden stronghold, right?
No.
Cannot. Mid-tap phase, Trey's Emperor has 3. They are closest. Fremen X has 2. No one's won. Talaxu's changed out a base dancer. Does Ridwan want to interview anyone? Does anyone want to talk to in voice chat to their ally? Now would be the time.
Do you want to, Crow?
No. I mean, Ike-Mole could presumably go into that Discord chat, right? And you could record it.
Yeah, if Ike-Mole wants to talk to anyone. But we've all have him muted right now, so we really can't answer.
Well, he's in TTS.
Yeah, he can type it. Yeah.
Sure. Come on, right. Let's go talk.
Putting 5 minutes on the timer. Do your allies chat now if you want. Go to the bathroom.
Grab another beer, Krell.
I've got one. I grabbed 2 last time. Okay, allies. Let's go to Alliance.
So Central. So Central and Jane, how you liking all those dead troops I sent to the grave last turn?
All right. Is anyone else here?
I'm just sitting here. My allies talking with Ridwan.
You want to ally later?
I don't know. We'll see.
Yeah, sure. Cruise the Jellex over the Bin Jesuit.
Man, if only Kufir was actually a face dancer.
If only he was.
Guys, no matter how hard I tried,
was like,
I can't keep fucking up with the itch.
Kind of scared of ever going back into those interviews.
Lo and John, just jump into the Alliance chat really quick.
Sure.
Hey, Krell, you want to jump in? Oh, the ball's in here. Hey, Crow.
Hello.
Jump into the alliance chat with me?
With you? No. Then I'm an ally.
I back could be. Central.
You could be in the future.
Back off central.
Well, Fremen went for it early and didn't happen. But people weren't wrong. There's almost all 20 Fremen in the tanks. Turn two.
Got a good force in 2 weeks.
Mm-hmm. Okay, flip your token if you're back.
Which one?
Fridwan is now live.
Lone, what did he ask you? I was Lone not here, though.
I don't think he's back.
Well, would you mind flipping the storm?
I would mind.
How about I get it?
Hmm?
Get it?
You get what?
Storm.
Storm will be flipped in 47 seconds. I think they're still talking, aren't they? You guys back?
Dragon Jade and I are back.
All right, so now we will flip the storm. We are turn 3, storm phase.
Turn 3.
This hidden stronghold cannot be moved at this time, so the storm is 1. Weather control has already been played. No family timings can be played. Oh, you want black, Ridwan? How does everyone feel about that?
Not good.
I'm fine with it.
Sure. I don't know. Yeah, I mean, I guess it's fine.
I mean, as long as none of us are watching, then yeah.
All right. Fine. We're on the honor system. No one checked the stream or nothing.
I mean, it'll even before you could like check my stream to see if I have.
That's true.
I think all of us are pretty honorable here, well, except Central.
Okay. Right, we'll try this.
Got the double stream going on.
All right.
Well, Ridwan's not the one who's.
Right. So
okay,
we go to Spice Blow?
I'm going to play Thumper. Right. I'm going to play it on the second Spice Blow, though.
All right. Second Spice Blow will have a Thumper. And that is in Habanya, which eats the spice.
And there's no spice.
What are you? Oh, jeez. Oh, that doesn't spawn. Nice.
Okay.
So it is a basic game.
And there is a Nexus. I'm very happy.
And Nexus.
That.
I'm happy, Krell, if you're happy.
No, I'm going solo.
Ooh.
Damn, should have put it over in Hogget Basin and let them eat the cyborgs.
Put a ring on it, Ix. Should have put a ring on it.
Sure, I'll take you, Ix.
Oh, I'm going BT.
What?
Expansion. Let's do
fuck.
It.
I'll take that.
Why does everyone hate me?
I love you. I love you long time, BT.
Sure.
BG.
Look how fickle they are, Dragon Jade. You know, we're staying together. We're loyal.
We're loyal, yeah.
I like that. Take some money. Buy your mama a house.
Chome Charity, anyone claim? Besides, BG claims. Freeman will claim 1 for Chome.
Atreides approves. Okay.
All right. Collect your token. We go to bidding. Number cards, starting with the Emperor.
I have 2 cards.
Fremen has 1.
I have 3.
Atreides has 3.
I have 2.
One.
So seven cards for the Ix, and ally to look through.
Any Kramas on Ix ability?
Alright, 30 seconds.
Central, I just sent you a message.
Alright, 30 seconds to look.
I got a decent chance of getting a card. May I look?
Yeah, look. I think number 6.
Yeah, 6 would be fine.
Is it going on top or bottom?
Stop.
Going on the top. All right.
One sec. Sorry, I just want to have one more look. Sorry.
Yep.
Okay.
For people that type a lot, maybe use push to talk.
Oops.
Yeah. Anyone ramming Trades Prescience?
There we go.
I would if I could.
Okay.
Take it away, Atreides.
So, Emperor, feel free to go look.
Wow.
Wow. All right, starting with the Emperor.
I'm going to start the bidding at 1.
Fremen, pass.
2.
Atreides, pass.
And 3.
Probably 4.
I'll pass.
Pass.
I pass.
Force the BT.
The BT have a card.
You gonna cash it in, though.
Emperor, here you go.
Whoa!
That is not.
That's not the card. Right card.
You had the info, so that's fine. No, shuffle.
Okay. I just shuffle. Damn it, I make the mistake every fucking game. I'm so sorry.
It's all good.
Put on top, that was better than that.
It was.
Oh, what? Sorry, I'm lagging a bit. I need to...
Even if it's the same, right? I'm going to trade it in because it's unknown to be a trade.
Okay. Cool. So... on to card number 2.
Fremen, pass.
All right, cool. Emperor, feel free to look.
Ix, bid 1.
Atreides will bid, Atreides will bid 3.
I'll go 4.
Waiting on the Emperor. 10 seconds.
Atreides, you can always bid on.
All right, cool. Ix.
What are we at?
4 to the BG.
I'll do 5.
Atreides will go 6.
Pass.
Pass.
Atreides for 6.
Guess I'll show 6.
Thank you, my Emperor. And Atreides is now full.
And there was much rejoicing. Yay!
Yay!
Yay.
Now you only have an Emperor with 2 card slots left.
Yep. Guard okay. Started with Ix.
I'll yep,
Emperor,
bid...
feel free.
Ix, I'll bid 3.
I'll pass.
I'll bid 4.
You can have it.
BG.
I'll go 5.
I'll pass.
5 to the BG. Enjoy it.
Yeah, have fun with that, BG.
There's 2.
Did the BG get a card for 2 spice?
Got a card for 5 spice.
That's a lot of money for that card that they got.
Okay. On to the next card. Yeah, Emperor, feel free. This card would begin with Atreides, but he's full, so it begins with the Bene Gesserit.
I'll bid one.
I'll pass.
I'll bid 2.
I'm full.
I'll pass.
Alright, 2 to the X. Well, unless Emperor would like to bid. I'm sorry.
Yeah.
Alright, 2 to the X.
Okay.
Remember technology before you wait?
Yeah, I'm gonna switch to
that. Yeah, makes sense.
No, it's up for bid.
Oh, fucking hell.
Yeah, I put it up for bid. Everybody knows what it is now.
Everyone knows what it is.
Yeah. Sancho, you can't talk. Okay.
Yeah, I just did the same thing, so.
Anyway, on to the next card.
So we all know what it is, just flip it.
Yeah. Well.
Sorry, everyone.
It's okay, that's a free tea. You're not my ally, so you can fuck up as much as you want.
Trey's would appreciate it if you didn't do that for the future.
Yeah, sorry, Drone.
No, I mean, I don't care. I mean, technically, you can just blindly say it's
him. In helping other people out, the BT will offer to buy this card for 1 spice.
Starting with the Bene Gesserit.
I'll bid 1.
Alright, have fun, mate.
I'll pass.
1 to the Bene Gesserit. It's not a bad card.
Yes, it is. The worst card in the game. The Kulon is better.
Alright, and on to the final card. And it's no technology, so Emperor, feel free.
Point I'm full.
Yep. Beginning with the BT then. Who passed. So, Emperor.
1.
Sure. 1 sure. To the Emperor.
Sure. 1 to me. Wow.
Is Emperor full?
Sure is not
the
full.
Emperor is not full.
Nope, not full. Alright. Go to revivals. Once again, Storm Order, starting with the Emperor.
Yes, but the Emperor is going to free revive their 1 Sardaukar.
The axolotl tanks trigger?
Yeah, that's it.
Alright. Fremen will revive a Fadaikin and 2 some normal.
I will allow the Fremen to revive up to 5 if they would like.
Fremen would not like. Trey.
Traidite, yo, are you reviving, buddy? You're staying dead.
I'm so sorry.
You're about to not revive.
I'll just take my free revivals, and do I want to, no, I'll just take my free revivals.
They have nothing. Okay, BT revival. Take an Oathem.
Yep.
Oathem has been took.
Alright, okay. So ship and movement starting with the Emperor.
I will use a maul.
We'll use a maul.
I guess I've.
So, right. Emperor, how much spice are you discarding?
The Emperor is losing 11 spice.
Wow.
Not that much.
Fremen lose no spice, because they have none.
Ix?
Ix loses 5 spice.
Ix loses 5. Ix is giving Fremen 5 spice. Fremen graciously. I'm kidding.
The Atreides loses 8 spice.
Damn.
I'll lose none.
BT loses 2 spice.
Alright.
Poor factions.
Still early.
I got open in just in time.
So we go to movement, starting with the Emperor.
An Emperor, feel free to look at the next spice blow.
Ally, Storm, you can look.
Did we look at the Storm?
No, not you. Never you. Someone cracked a beer.
Cracked a Coke.
That was me. Atreides. Wish I was the guild.
Who took the over under 5 for the amount of time Central would say something about the guild this game?
I would have 100% taken the over if I knew that was
right.
Something we were doing.
Now, Harkonnen over BT.
Ah, so Bene Gesserit's flipping over here?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay. Interesting.
Appreciate it.
Hmm.
Furious typing incentivizes.
Furious typing! I'm gonna ship 5.
Emperor, I take it you meant to trash this 11 spice?
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
I was thinking that the mother load existed.
No, the mother load's not in effect, so yeah, that is my trash spice. It's going to be 1 starter car and 4 regulars to Siege to Bar. And then I'm going to move. These boys out here.
All right. So we go to Fremen movement. What do you think I should do, Ella?
Good question. No idea. Maybe go here?
Yeah, that's what I was thinking as well. I don't know, I'm thinking maybe just passing, honestly.
I don't know, Carl. I think you might need to fight the Atreides.
Yeah, and they can reinforce afterwards.
Go for the hidden stronghold from.
I could go for the hidden stronghold.
What kind of ally are you?
you think he can win it?
Yeah, I'd say I think it might be too dangerous to give it to Ix and Claylux.
I don't think
have to attack somewhere.
Yeah.
But in any case, I wouldn't attack the Atreides.
Reckon I am the best ally.
Can I peek at the spice blow, Atreides?
Nope.
If you peek at the storm, I peek at the spice blow.
Yeah, sure.
Okay.
Why not?
Allies can as well.
Emperor, go ahead.
Go ahead, ally.
I feel left out.
Wow, it's going so far.
And then it's I am going to hop on.
Bring it on, dude.
Actually, I'm just going with... Yeah, I'll go with all three. That's
dude,
fine.
Bring it on.
Approved.
That's fine. Okay, that's it for me. Go ahead, Ix.
Can go for the spice.
Well, they are going for the win.
They are going trading
for alliance.
The BTE ain't in a position to do anything about it.
Say attack him in force.
Maybe you can take Arakeen.
Growl, permission to comms you?
Sure, go ahead. Nope.
Permission to PM you, Corral?
Sure. Got a bunch of gentlemen callers. Eh, depends on where they're, you know, from. Or do you want that back privately? I'll send it back privately.
If they're from Kansas, is the question, Crow?
I don't think I can do anything.
Certainly not with that mindset.
Well, I've been blocked from Carthage by Corbett. I think there's too many here.
I'll let you throw to me over here, so they can't go in there.
But they've already got four strong.
Yeah.
They've already got
them, do you want them to contest all six?
We're going to.
Yeah, they're going to.
Okay. Well, I don't want to give you the tech token.
Well, I'm not throwing to you. And I need you to make a decision. Time's up.
Okay. Guess I'm just going to move these guys. Spice.
All right. Like a coward. It's okay. Go ahead, Atreides.
Okay, sure. I don't fuck up my math on this. Yeah, this should be it. Emperor, what do you think about me shipping two dudes over here?
Sounds like a hilarious idea. You have Kwisatz, right?
Yep.
Yeah, dude.
Yeah, buddy.
Slaughter him.
We'll be slaughtered. All right, two spice to unfortunately not central, and two troops will go over here, and I'm just trying to think if there's anything else I would like to do. I think there isn't, so I'm just gonna be happy. Unless Emperor thinks I have... No, I'm just going to do this. This makes sense.
All right. Bene Gesserit.
Also, BG, if you have us predicted, fucking goat.
Fair play. Fair play if you have us predicted.
Fair play.
People aren't predicted BT though for some reason when they're in the game. I don't get it. I mean, who predicts? I mean, I can see, like, Atreides. Nobody predicts Emperor, though.
If you predict Emperor, you generally do it, like, late.
Yeah, late.
are contesting five, and you can't get into two of them. So you're just going to have to reinforce, unless you think you could take them with what you got in there in Karthag. Yep, about the only thing you can do. Is that it?
Yep, that's it.
Go ahead, BT. Tell you straight up, BT, I'm not going to win these fights.
I think you're sitting on more spice than I am.
I'm sitting on none.
We're about the same then.
So, best case scenario, the Emperor only has 2 liters here, and all my forces are in the tank.
So, Emperor only has so much spice, so if you attack him here, maybe he'll run out and you can...
So, whoever predicted Fremen to have all their forces in the tanks turn 3 won that poll.
Well, Fremen, you've got the voice on your side.
I do have the voice.
Do you have any cards to back it up with?
I may. I may not. Oh, I don't know.
Then why do you... Like, hopefully you've got a weapon. You can voice, like, no defense here.
Yeah,
you we know. We know the shield snooper's out of play.
I mean, with how many types of weapons there are, the voice isn't a sure thing.
I'm just telling you. I can't win these fights, man. That's all I'm telling you.
But there's literally, like, I want to do something, but anything I do would just, like, do nothing.
Yeah, like you said the other day, get good, man.
In that spirit?
Yep. GG, guys.
I don't know about that.
All right, we go to combat, starting with the Emperor. Which battle do you want first?
So, one question before we start.
Mm-hmm.
Chroma is single use, right? Single instance?
No, it's for the whole phase.
It's for the whole thing, okay.
Mm-hmm.
Well, then.
Shit.
You just go fight the Fremen first.
Yeah, I'm gonna go fight the Fremen first.
Alright, what's the prescience?
Anyone got a Karama they can
voice?
Play?
Well, what's the voice?
Sorry, the voice. The voice is... What do you think, ally? Should I voice Cheap Hero?
Has anyone got a Karama to Karama?
I have no idea. I don't know if I have a Cheap Hero.
So the voice...
You guys sure wish you had Karamas.
No, the voice is... No projectile weapon.
Hell no.
Mm-hmm. I saw that coming. All right. What's the prescience?
So my prescience is going to be, what defense are you playing?
No defense.
No defense.
As long as I haven't fucked up my star charts horribly, I think the Fremen's hand is empty.
Really?
Yeah.
You did fuck up your star charts.
Nice.
Fremen's ready when you are. Oh, sorry, I forgot to start the timer. 2 minutes.
How much is your max? Your max is 4.
Damn, that last gun, man. That last gun.
Yeah, that last gun was dirty!
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that saved the, stop the wind turn too, for sure.
Emperor, if we'd have allied, we'd have won last turn. There you go.
Maybe.
Oh, we would have done.
All right, let's see.
Hopefully I didn't mess this up either.
All right, Mapes is killed. Is Mapes or Bashar a traitor?
Not my traitor.
All right. get back to the tanks where you belong.
Okay. On to...
He's worth three, so we're taking back three.
Mm-hmm.
On to the fight against the Bene Gesserit after that.
Yeah. The Bene Gesserit still don't have the voice.
I do you need me to remind you what the BG's hand is?
No, you told me. I mean, we just don't know. At least one of them, right?
Yeah. I mean, I guess prescience should probably be what defense are you playing? I think hopefully you see why. I think that's the best question.
No, because he is voiced not to play a certain weapon.
So I think you just ask him what defense he's playing.
I think I'd rather ask him what he's dialing, honestly.
Really?
Yeah, I don't.
Well, I mean, we're in 1, 2, 3. We just need to win one of these two, right?
Okay, you got 30 seconds starting now.
Yeah. And it's in the end, it's your choice.
Yeah, TBH, he's gonna dial 3, isn't he? Yeah.
Probably just want to ask him what defense.
Okay. Yeah, I think I know what I'm gonna do. Yeah. What defense are you gonna be playing?
I will play a snooper.
Oh snap! He does have a defense. Well, I'm glad you talked me into that dragon shake.
Well, if somebody has a truth trance that they want to play on Bene Gesserit prediction, now's the time to do it.
Like he's the only one with the truth trance.
I'd play it if someone has it. And there is one out there.
Probably the. Was it in the starting draw?
Yeah.
Well, it's the BG's pocket card.
Yeah.
BG or the BT. But Central probably just wants this game to be over anyway.
You don't know the Kremen's pocket card.
How much he didn't get? He got rid of no spice, so he doesn't have any spice to dial with.
Got,
so his highest is 3.
Okay, so two minutes.
This is a good Dragon Jade. We did it, boy.
Right into prediction.
Ready?
Shit.
Oh, for the love of God, don't let Cade be a face dancer.
What's that? Game over. Bye-bye.
All right. Is Yui or Cade a face dancer?
No.
Boom.
Bashar's the face dancer, though.
Oh, Wilson, my God. I about had a heart attack, Jade.
Why didn't you call it over here?
I can't. I'm not Hakanen.
Oh. Oh. Traitor. I'm sorry. I thought it was a face dancer. Oh,
traitor.
So. Yeah, GG.
Yeah.
All right. Y'all want to finish out the round or just call it here? Or...
Call it.
All right.
Let's see the BG prediction.
What is the prediction?
Oh, no.
So that is Atreides Emperor victory turn 3. And I bet he predicted Atreides turn 4.
Let's see it.
Hold on. Do a slow reveal.
I'm so scared right now.
Look, if
no, you, that laugh.
Oh, please be it. That would be epic.
No way.
Let me know when you're ready, and I'll take down the hidden area.
There's no way you put so much stuff into this over here.
Just so you know, I had both Karamas.
Yeah, you did.
And I had a card you didn't know
about.
Are you
rewriting it to be mine?
Let's see.
Probably.
Down that area.
Didn't even up for another game where I played a guild.
Oh boy, Atreides turn 3 now.
So what
I've
was
done
it?
Boys.
What?
Ixion turn what?
Ixion. Ixion turn 4.
Yeah.
Yeah, GG.
Lone. I love you, man.
We did it, Dragon Jade.
As it was always meant to be.
Woo! I love Emperor so much.
I love Atreides. Oh yeah, by the way, BT, look at my trader.
Where's trader? Oh.
I had that, my choices were Blinn or this dude. And
ones were yourself?
I had Jessica and Duncan. I figured you had Jessica as a face dancer when you told me to play Doofier. So I thought.
Now this is why I didn't go for it, because I knew like if I were to go there and you would ask me for my weapon, which you would do, I would play the Poison Blade. I would A, lose it, and B, you would not play Yui.
Oh, probably not. I would have played. I think I would have played Duncan or Gurney. If you could have played Gurney,
you would have played Gurney.
Yeah, I would have played Gurney just to try out Harvest Spice. Because I knew that Duncan was a possibility for a face dancer, and that Gurney were. I would have gone Gurney though, because it would have gotten me more spice.
So I knew that was not happening. The Ix offered to like sup my shipment, but even with like the limited amount of spice I had, I couldn't beat you.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. I thought that you two were.
Yeah, I had face dancing, and I could not make a convincing case for you to play Yui.
Yeah.
Because you already won a battle against me, maybe even two. So you had like two quote-unquote save leaders.
Yeah. I mean, early, I was just basically just hoping you didn't have a weapon, because if you did, I had to. Yeah, TT was pocket card, that's what I figured. I kind of messed up the charts, actually. I subtracted a card from the Fremen's hand when I shouldn't have. But...
Yeah, I got the Poison Blade on top, thanks to DX, but, like, I couldn't do anything with it because I had no spice.
Yeah. And then, the turn that Ix finally used technology, it was, insane numbers of good cards, and then, apparently, I think you picked up a cheap hero.
I know, yeah. And I had the cheap hero traitor, so I was like, this game just is not going my way.
Yeah, I brought the Kurama turn one for six spice.
If that storm hadn't blown a one, I mean, I made mistakes in that game, but if that storm hadn't blown a one, I could have swept at Pabania, and I'd have had more than enough spice to contest somewhere, but I just never quite had enough. Yeah, that was annoying.
Oof,
yeah,
bro.
I'll go ahead and unmute Ridwan.
Oh yeah, literally unmute everybody.
There you go.
Hi guys.
Hey.
Hello.
Yeah, it was fun to watch. Yeah, when Krell said Shield Snooper, it was just like, oh no. Oh
yeah,
no.
Emperor, I just whispered like that Emperor did an awesome play with what he did there with going for that, because I was thinking that he would contest it with more, but I realized that with just one, like, you'd be losing. It was a great play, just moving the one troop there. Because if he didn't say yes, I could have out-dialed the Fremen, because the Fremen were so broke. I would have Karama'd Fremen spice dialing, and I would have beat the Fremen there just by sheer numbers.
Oh wow, yeah.
And if he answered Shield Snooper, then it was going to be then he'd just lose the Shield Snooper. So no matter what he did, he was screwed.
No, he could have taken you in Araki. He could get. He could get 16.
He only had. He had one spice, plus. He had one spice. I would have Karama'd spice dialing, so right, yeah. He was gonna be on 5.5.
Yeah.
5.5 plus Stilgar was 12.5. I had 10 there, and I had a leader, 5 leader. So I would have had him.
Fair enough.
I can tell you that I am about as disappointed as I thought I was going to be with this game. And I will add to that I wish I played the guild.
Yeah.
Dragon Jade, we're on to the next round, boy.
Let's go.
Lovely. Lone, I know I gave you too much info there, but I felt sure you'd go with me for that. I felt sure you, and I think we would have won.
When you said that, I'm like, well, he's given me everything I can know about him.
Yeah, I know. So. Yeah, but then you'd have had the las gun. Well, you know, you can't play at the same time as the shield snooper, I guess.
Honestly, I'd been thinking up to this game, I'd been thinking about getting with Atreides. So when he offered, I was like, I gotta take Atreides.
Yeah.
If you didn't do that, though, I was going to 100% go for the BG scum. And scum alliance you guys out with. I was going to have the Karama, want the Karama, so nobody was going to Karama voice for a while.
Also, I had your number 5 as a traitor, and I really didn't want to waste that.
Right. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. So the thing I pointed out with Lone in my interview is that he had 5 Sadakar in Karthag. What Krell could have done is just moved his 10 stack from Arakeen to Karthag, and he would have been boned.
Yeah,
that's didn't think about it at the time.
And then the X could have gone for Arakeen instead.
Well, or I could have gone for 2X as well.
Yeah, there were options.
Yeah, that I know. Yeah.
I drew one IUE twice.
Krell's a decisive ally.
Yeah.
Central, I've got an advanced game starting in 40 minutes if you want to join. There's a chance you can get killed.
Yep, I'm in. Or BG, if I can.
Hey, can I play the Benny Silax?
Hey, sign up. There's only 2 spots left.
Well, I've got one final permission question for you. Corral, you there?
Yeah, what's up?
Can I do this?
Mm-hmm.
I guess not.
You can't flip the table.
That's right. I can give you permission for that.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, we'll take it.
You happy?
Slightly more happy.
Finn, even though you bought a cheap hero, what you could have done is just use technology next turn to get rid of it, and then someone else could have bought it.
Yeah, exactly. I could have done that.
But then, obviously, if you cheap hero traded someone next turn, the BG would have been happy because he would have predicted it.
Yeah. Yeah, next turn, I'd have probably been in a decent position to go for a win. Oh well. Not to be. I'm disappointed. I fucked up again with X. It's really annoying. Never quite get it right.
I just wouldn't have fed your allies the poison blade and the shield snooper.
I know, but better my ally gets it than I risk not getting it myself.
Yeah, with Krell, it was good because Fremen with a shield snooper is great.
But yeah, it's great.
When the poison blade came up, I would have just let it stay in the thing and then taken a chance that you would have technologied it.
You've got like a 1 in 3 chance, basically, don't you? Maybe.
Obviously, in hindsight, it's easy to say anything.
Yeah, and I guess, I don't know, I guess what we were doing is we were hoping that there would be like a dust up, a load of people dead, then all of a sudden Central gets boosted with a load of cash, and then, you know, and I've obviously won, you know, got some spice, and then we're really up for it. But
so
we made a nice play,
but the issue was that turn one, like, you let the lasgun happen. Like, after letting the lasgun happen, it makes that shield snooper, like, if you're gonna put, I mean, I guess it was that or the shield snooper, but going for the win there, it was just risky because you knew that the lasgun was out and that somebody could go stop you.
See, someone didn't know the fucking lasgun was out though when they went for the win. Though.
Well, did someone ask? You know, you're so hasty, Krell, as an ally.
When I see an opportunity to win, I figured my ally would be like, "Oh, wait a second, the lasgun's out there. Maybe we shouldn't do this shit."
Yeah, Krell was definitely playing like there was no lasgun out there and that there was no Karama ice fighting. He was playing like a madman.
Look,
turns out there were both.
There's a lot to think about in this game, you know. Mm-hmm. It pays just to have a conversation with your ally and say, what do you think? Is there any reason this isn't a good idea?
Yeah, even with the Karama, I still would have beat the Atreides because I had a safe still gar.
You wouldn't have. You only had one fight then, right?
Mm-hmm. Wait, I had the 2 cards.
Yeah, but what was your pocket? Your pocket was worthless.
Of course. You know why it's a worthless? Because it's always a fucking worthless.
if you wouldn't have beaten me. If you didn't play your shield snooper against the Emperor, we would have won that turn.
No, I would have won.
I would have Kramed by styling.
I would have won.
And
I would have won.
All right. All right,
that's how it does, because I called it first. I win.
All right. All right, sure.
I'm just giving you a shit.
I know. Oh, I mean, that was a good game, though.
Yeah, GG. And I would have won.
GG.